It has been said over the ages that if you build it, they will come. Well, I'm here to tell you tonight that after rigorous testing and a shit ton of scientific super science shit,
we've built it. Tonight, we present to you the most advanced advancements in flat ground history. We've pioneered the most level and flattest flat ground that this lifetime and the next couple will have ever seen. It was no easy task. We failed over and over and over and over. Lives were lost. We took our old formula and threw it out the door. It took bringing in a third party of scientists specializing in concretology to formulate what you see right here. The pop audio ratio stays at a consistent 6 decibels. The post-trick wheel skid algorithms have been genetically modified to 45%. This has never been done before.
The level of levelness is on a whole new level.
It's mopped, shined, smelled, and brushed exactly 247 times daily. 100% FDA approved organic. The temperature has been locked in at 75 degrees with zero wind resistance and 6% humidity, which, as you know, is perfect for flat ground skateboarding. Over the past weeks, we have had 24-hour surveillance on the course so that not even a fly could come near it. So much math, science, algebra, PE, trigonometry, geometry, social studies, recess, engineering, and chemistry went into this that I went cross-eyed. All of this should ensure the most properly performed flat ground skateboarding tricks that we have ever seen. Needless to say, it's motherfucking perfect.